Huh? You better get the fuck away from my girlfriend.
Oh good, Mr. Murray, you're okay. I wanted to check up on you. One of our patients escaped. He's going around the asylum killing everybody. That's what the fuck I'm talking about.
Yeah. fuck.
Ah.
You're not so tough.
Like a man.
On the ground!
There's Lori's apartment. Maybe I can hide out there. Hope she's home.
Motherfucker! Fuck. Fuck. right, boys, looks like we got a fucking riot about to break out over here. Let the fucking lunatic go. We got bigger fish to fry.
John? Is that you?
Lori, they're after me. I need somewhere to hide out.
How'd you escape?
It's a long story. Hey, I'm thirsty. You got any water?
No, not bottled. Just sink water. I don't believe in paying for anything you can get for free.
Yeah, never mind. Fuck it. I'm gonna head to my place and get some shits, maybe some weapons. But I need somewhere to hide out.
Why don't you go to the museum where I work? You can hide there. I've got the keys.
Cool, that might work, shit. Oh wait, but isn't that fucking showing today at the museum? What was that all about?
Oh yeah, our museum has the original holy water that Jesus used on the resurrection of Lazarus. It's a huge tourist attraction, but it's over now. The museum's empty. I'll meet you there later.
Alright, cool. I'll see you over there then. What the fuck?
I'm going to shoot! Oh!
Fucker!
shit. That's the way out, but those fucking boxes are in the way. I need to find something that'll blast them out of there. Oh shit, that'll move those boxes.
There's my house. My shit better still be in there.
Idea? How about you let me out the fucking gates and I won't cut your balls off and suffocate you to death with them?
No can do, I just seen some burglars go in them houses. I called the cops already, but I'm gonna keep the tunnel locked off until the cops get here.
Man, fuck the cops. I'll take care of the pussies myself.
Thank you. There's only one place to get all the information you need to know. Channel 3 News at 5, 6, and 10. Up-to-the-minute, in-depth, late-breaking news that affects you.
Welcome back to the program. For those of you just tuning in, there seems to be some kind of plague or epidemic spreading throughout Hassel Ridge. Estimated casualties have reached an all-time high, and police have informed everyone to stay inside. Stay tuned for further details as they progress.
Fuck. Fucker!
Father Winston, how you doing, man?
Hi, John.
Oh, you got holy water spilled all over the floor. How'd that happen? Did you do that?
I don't know how that happened. I've never poured too much holy water in my life, and I never will.
Okay. So, what's up?
I just wanted to congratulate you for finally getting Lori to come to the church. I was really proud of you when I saw her at Mass today.
What? Why would Lori come here? People don't just get their faith back just like that. And besides, why would this even matter to you anyways?
It's important that both of you find your faith before it's too late. I have a feeling in my heart that the ending is near.
Why would you say that?
Have you looked outside lately? Everybody is sick and dying.
Yeah, I know. I saw some horrible things out there. What the hell is going on, Father?
Eternal damnation. It says in the good book that when innocent blood is spilled, the devil will come to earth and the battle for good and evil will be fought.
Attacked by a mob of psychopaths.
I saw a couple of them too. I snuck past. I'm gonna get home where it's safe. You get inside.
Okay, be careful though, Lori. I don't feel safe with you out there.
I'll be fine. It's all right.
Lori, what the hell is in your hand? I thought you said you never drink bottled water.
I don't. It's just some garbage I found. I don't like to litter.
Man, look at you. You look so grown up. It seems like it was only yesterday when we were back in high school, when you were practicing your little witchcraft and dressing all gothic.
Hey, you better get inside before the police see you.
Oh!
to believe that was...
There's that holy water Lori mentioned. These are fucking zombies!
Thank you.
John, get the fuck away from me. I'm out of here.
Whoa, Lori, what's wrong? Why are you mad at me?
You left me alone. Again.
Again?
Yes, again. Just like you did in high school.
No, that's different. I was forbidden to see you back then. My father told me to stay away from you.
Why, John? Why did he do that? What did I ever do?
I don't know. He never told me. He said I wasn't old enough to know.
Where is your dad?
I don't know. Well, I know he works over at the carnival.
Maybe you need to go ask him why. Why he wouldn't let you see me. He broke my heart once, John. So until you give me a damn good reason as to why it happened, it's over. It's over between us!
Dad?
John!
Hey, Dad, how you doing?
Are you okay? What's going on?
I have no fucking idea. But, Dad, I need to ask you something very important, and I need you to be honest with me, okay? Why did you forbid me to see Lori anymore back when we were in high school? Was it because she pretended to be a witch?
No, John. She was raped.
What?
She was raped by Father Winston. The police found her tied to his bed and he was sitting on top of her. It was all over the news. I wanted to protect you. I didn't want you to get a disease from that fucking pedophile.
Please tell me you're lying to me, Dad. Please tell me you're fucking lying.
I'm sorry, son. It's the truth. Look it up. I can't believe they let that fucking child molester walk.
I'm gonna fucking kill him.
Thank you. to me. Come here. Come to me in hell. In 3 minutes, this train is going to hell. 3 minutes is all it takes. No one can touch that brake now.
Shut it, bitch! Would you stand that second? Did you see your bag and your hoodie? Your fucking wallet is your ride.
That took a year off my life.
You're a fucking child molester!
I never raped her, John. I never raped her.
Shut the fuck up! I trusted you.
John, they never found any traces of rape on her. No DNA. I was falsely accused. Nothing ever happened. She was never raped. The media only reports the bad things. You never hear about when someone is found innocent. That's why they let me go, or I would still be in jail, rotting.
Fuck you! Then why the fuck did they find you on top of her while she was tied up in your fucking bed?
I didn't want to tell you this, John, but I performed an exorcism on her.
What?
Remember when she was into all of that devil worshipping? She summoned a demon into herself, John. I saw it. I had to remove it or she would die. I swear to God, John, she was possessed by the devil. I helped her.
So the exorcism was never finished. They interrupted you. Hey, I'm thirsty. You got any water?
No, not bottled. Just sink water. I don't believe in paying for anything you can get for free.
Have you looked outside lately? Everybody is sick and dying.
Lori, what the hell is in your hand? I thought you said you never drink bottled water.
I don't. It's just some garbage I found.
I just wanted to congratulate you for finally getting Lori to come to the church. I was really proud of you when I saw her at Mass today.
Oh, you got holy water spilled all over the floor. How'd that happen? Did you do that?
I don't know how that happened. I've never poured too much holy water in my life, and I never will.
Oh yeah, our museum has the original holy water that Jesus used on the resurrection of Lazarus.
What the hell is going on, Father?
Eternal damnation. It says in the good book that when innocent blood is spilled, the devil will come to earth, and the battle for good and evil will be fought.
My God. That means Lori is still possessed. She's the one who mixed in the holy water of Lazarus with the other shit and turned everyone who touched it into these undead creatures.
Oh, John. I knew you would come. How does it feel, John? How does it feel knowing that you've spilt innocent blood? How does it feel knowing that you're the reason behind our eternal damnation? And how does it feel knowing you've been played for the fucking fool you've always been?
You stupid fucking cunt! I'm sending you back to hell where you belong.
I don't think so. I've some unfinished business, like your daddy, dearest. Of course, I don't want you to be alone, dear John. So, have some friends while I go talk to your interfering father.
I'll kill you!
Thank you.
In my name, and I offer these souls up to the darkness. The darkness. Take these souls. Take them now.
They locked you up. They called me a witch. Well, now they're mine. From every jock drinking a glass of water to every baby bathed, they all now serve me. I'm a sharing kind of girl, so I shared the holy water of Lazarus with the town. While you were playing with my pets at the museum, my little lab rats, I went to the town water filtration plant. Blessed by the hand of God, so it must be good, huh? Payback is such a bitch. Why, Mr. Murray, so glad you could join me and John at our little party. You're the guest of honor. And so I close this ritual with the one soul of the one man that I truly hate. Let it bring about eternal damnation. Attention.
Excellent work, my child. Now come, kneel at my feet where you belong. Let me elucidate. Mr. Murray, you are damned. Damned for all eternity. Patience, Laurie, my faithful pet. I will let you play with him soon. Now, as part of your reward, you get to stay here and watch your handiwork, John. Oh, yes. All of this is yours. Every person you ever killed, you damned to hell. And now, they're just dying to see you again.
Don't worry, baby, I'm no savior either. I'm sure I'll be joining you soon. In eternal damnation. I can't live without you. I said I would never leave you.